We'll do it live. Fuck it. Do it live. I'll write it and we'll do it live.
Oh, welcome back to Red Faction Guerrilla. I'm Jade Star.
I'm Aram MPK.
And he's on Mars on vacation from his tour with the EGF. It's the Earth Gardening Force.
Okay.
Last time we took care of some story missions. Today we're doing it live because we're going to go do the sandbox missions. There's a lot of EDF control, as our bar on the left shows. There's 156 points, and we need that to zero to unlock the final mission to win the sector. So if the map loads, good God. Well, anyway, there it goes.
Yeah.
We've got some side missions. Demolitions Master is a fun little one that's just kind of challenges, little puzzles for scrap. There's high-value destruction targets, and there will hopefully be some other side missions that pop up. The gorillas will call for help, or targets of opportunity will present themselves.
Mostly blowing shit up, though.
Yes. I mean, that's a core element of the game. Oh dear.
Oh.
It's fine.
Yeah, no, that worked out fine.
To do this job right, pay attention to your surroundings and use what's in front of you. Oh, and make sure you're out of the blast radius.
So the challenge here is destroy this little tower using only a pistol. Pistols don't really destroy buildings, but hydrogen canisters do.
Even just throwing them at the building.
Yeah, it's not what I meant, but hey, I'll take it. I mean, we've already seen this to some effect with the EDF ambush.
Well, that's one side of it gone.
Yeah. It's a little underwhelming. Although, as you noted in the opening, these towers can survive with a fraction of their base left intact.
Yeah, there's not much of it left. I guess it's Mars's low gravity that's keeping it up at this point.
Oh, come on. I felt like that should have been it.
Oh, there you go.
There we go, nice little challenge for 25 scrap. I think if I had beaten the pro time, I actually would have gotten 50. Alright. Whoops.
You barely touched it.
Yeah. I mean, compared to my usual, yeah. Alright, let's... I guess I have to destroy a building to trigger the other side missions. So, let us blow up some EDF resources. Ooh!
Oh, don't accidentally run yourself over with your own car.
That was not a good way to dismount the building. Jeep. Let's just put some charges. Am I actually going to take cover this time? I'm tired of debris hitting me in the face.
There you go. Up here. Oh, it doesn't look like you can mine with explosions unless they weren't close enough.
Yes. Oh, there we go. Oh, I seem to have angered some EDFs down there.
They were parked on the side of a hill.
I also blew up the bridgeway, so I'm just gonna have to, like, ramp this.
Actually works pretty well.
Yeah. I occasionally know what I'm doing, Armin.
Oh, that took them both out.
Wow, those were very explodable. Nice. Let's see, where are the other high-value targets? Map. Okay, close enough. Oh, there's more mining to do here. Just get up enough speed. Yes! I'm starting to like this truck.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I wonder if any of the rovers on Mars have seen these huge black crystals ready to be mined.
Kind of ominous, aren't they?
They are. It's probably unobtainium. Holy shit.
Well, I mean, I think we learned, if anything, from Rebel Galaxy, actually, what we're going to find in space is going to be obtainium. That was a fun game. Although, oh! Given the nature of this game, I think any rare minerals we're going to find in this is going to be, like, explodium.
That's probably what's in your debt charges.
Probably.
Oh, are these supply crates?
Oh, hey, they are. Good die. Yeah. There we go. First one. 250 more random collectibles to destroy. They don't even have scrap or anything on them, so they're a little unsatisfying.
Yeah, you... should give you a little bit of a reward for doing it anyway. Yeah, you need to just run away.
Oh, God. Oh, it happened again.
Doesn't seem like they're pursuing.
No.
Oh, more mining.
Oh my God! Ah! Ah!
She doesn't want to get out.
Gotta get out of here!
She's not getting out.
Try not to run over any
stages, there you go.
I was kind of expecting her to get out on her own volition after, you know, sledgehammer to the windshield.
Is there another one behind you?
Yes, behind this.
Behind the sign. Yeah.
Violation of EDF laws and regulations.
Just leave me alone. I'm mining here. For some definite, really. Whoops. Oh, and now I fell down. Great.
Well,
whatever. There was people trying to shoot me over there.
Ah.
You come. Didn't expect them to let me do that quite so uncontested.
No, I thought they'd have some kind of objection to that. But...
I guess you just can count on the EDF when you need a ride. It's weird that the gorilla missions haven't spawned yet.
Oh, did that guy throw a grenade?
Yeah. Oops.
Oh. Was there another supply crate underneath that little shed as well?
Oh, yeah. I can fix that. And the shed itself, probably.
Yeah, the shed. Oh, well, it's still there.
Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage.
Oh, there were a lot of explosions over there. What the fuck?
I mean, the name of the game is everything either crumbles or explodes.
Well, it's more the wreckage of a car falling out of space.
Oh, I must have missed that with all the explosions and things happening.
Yeah, like a wheelless car just fell from somewhere.
Look, it happens. Used car market right now is really harsh. Oh, hello.
Oh. Oh, they're not happy about you being here.
I imagine anybody that owns property is not happy that I'm anywhere near their property. Oh boy. I feel like I'm getting kind of cornered.
Yeah. Problem is, the more of this building you destroy, the less cover you have.
It is a perplexing situation, isn't it?
Oh, there's a supply crate there, though. A gorilla one,
yeah.
Isn't there?
Yeah.
You ran past it.
Oh, I did, because I'm being very shot at.
It's fine.
It's kind of... Oh, shit. Very different to play a game where you can't just soak a lot of fire as the protagonist. Oh, I did not want to jump down here.
No, this was a bad place. I assume damage to buildings persists, so if you come back later, it'll still be damaged, will it?
I think so. I mean, we saw that the HQ still had that corner of their wall missing. Last time. I mean, not between, like, reload and saves. Oh, they're just summoning more dudes in.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah, you might want to just get in one of those cars and drive off, let your alert level go down.
Yeah, that sounds like a
plan. Oh god, there are so many of them. Ah!
It's fine. Yeah, let's get out of here for a moment. Okay, we're somewhere different now.
Yes! You always blow up those things while you're here.
I don't have any ammo for the dead charges.
Oh shit, you never got the chance, did you? Well, you could go back to base for a bit.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Oh.
These guys are done ramming me and spinning me out.
Stop the vehicle and turn yourself in.
This car seat bailouts.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure about that bailout maneuver. You just suddenly appeared.
Mars is a magical place, okay? Oh my god, there's so many of them. No. I just want to go home.
Ow,
oh, they're shooting purple at me.
Yeah, they are.
Don't go that way, Rebel. Don't go that way.
You should try and go and pick up one of those purple guns.
I should.
Unless that's a separate class of weapon that you haven't unlocked or something.
I think we unlock weapons just by picking them up and bringing them back to the locker. Seems to be how it's worked. I'm still really confused why the gorilla action mini missions haven't happened. Maybe I need to get the control now. Oh, now they have.
Maybe because you had a wanted level?
Could be.
So what's going on over here?
Oh, okay. Like, I was waiting for that gunship to plow straight into the rocks.
You might want to wait for it to just leave before you do this mission, whatever it is.
I'm sure it'll be fine. This is the hostage rescue slash house arrest. We're
trying to find out what was in that base you leveled. There's an interrogation unit on the second level full of the sand sifters plant. Get our people out alive!
Alright, let's go rescue some gorillas.
And not kill them accidentally.
Right, or go to the wrong building. Remember where we parked, okay?
Ah, you seem to have some red on your head there.
Oh my goodness, I did. Oh. How's that to happen?
I don't know.
Get me out of here!
I got a shotgun. No.
Hey, you all right?
Ooh, target of opportunity. Oh, it looks like to get those things, you really need to get the central column. Although, maybe you did. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's coming this way!
Oh, shit!
We're good.
Hostage is fine. He avoided it as well. Oh. Careful.
We're good. Oh, no, okay. We're not good.
No.
We need to move.
Okay. Once the explosions calm down, we'll make our way out.
You do seem to have blown up all the getaway cars.
No, that one looks usable.
Oh, no, that's fine. That one.
It's a little damaged, but, you know.
Oh, he's getting in the back.
Yeah, this looks very APC-ish. Oh, some gorillas showed up, I guess.
Ah!
Oh, dear.
Oh.
Oh, my. This thing has some ramming power, apparently.
It does. It's not very happy about having done it.
It's fine. It got us where we need to go. Oh good, we can get an ore additive. So those gorilla actions are a good way to reduce control, and you don't have any penalties for ignoring them, which is great. So it's an at-your-leisure sort of thing. They're only beneficial if they're optional.
Can help out by collecting salvage.
Oh, like, let's see, ore additive, huh? Sure.
See what a little salvage can do for you? Hope this helps.
More explosions.
Yes. I mean, it's the name of the game, right?
EDF officials suspect Marauder involvement in the incident, though no conclusive evidence has been found.
Wow.
Careful. Careful doing that in the middle of the base.
I'm just providing scrap for everybody, right? Let's see. Let's try to get back to that high value target. On the road. Persistent destruction is the best destruction.
Oh, we're back here again. Okay.
Yeah. Well, I gotta get this high value target, I think. Oh, dude, Mason! Mason! Stop phasing through things, I think.
It's kind of your fault for parking like that.
I think it's the hill's fault.
Hey, and even fell away from you. It's pro demolitions.
Yeah. Anything, I am pro at demolitions.
Hey, in that one, you got to fall on the thing you were trying to demolish.
Yeah. Finally liberate Parker, but we'll need your help. Hope you're a good driver. That was like extra productive.
You could have picked up some of the scrap.
Oh, and there's some crates I need destroying. I might not have long. I imagine the EDF are kind of upset that I just demolished presumably their most important building in the air area. Whoa, that guy just ceased to exist.
Yeah, he was right, he was there.
Or was not that direction. Okay, I think we got the scrap. Seems to be a little bit of smokestack still left over here. Wow, concentrated small arms fire still really hurts this thing.
Yeah, you would have thought it'd be more resistant than that.
Oh no, I'm stuck on geometry. Oh, this is bad.
Oh, it's only -3 when you die.
Yeah, that's fine. It's -3 when I accidentally kill my own people. It's fine. Mason? Okay, there we go. Let's see. Well, we did get EDF control down to 0. And the map is going to be this way, but I think we only have the main mission left, so... There we go. Yeah, I don't see the other secondary missions anymore. Although I know there's one. I know there's at least one more demolition challenge.
Well, it's not on the map.
Oh, there it goes. Okay. Let's go do that and then call this. The map is being really finicky, I don't know why.
I'm not afraid to fight.
Whoops.
You held it, it was fine.
Yeah. It's only a little collateral damage. I hope that's tracked somewhere, like, damage is done in some sort of Mars currency amount.
Well, I noticed numbers have come up on the right when you've destroyed a whole load of shit at once.
Yeah.
With the right tools, you can make an impossible. The car was coming back. Watch out when you come out of this menu. Oh, it's alright. It disappeared. That's fine. Oh, you got a turret. Is there more of them? Where are they?
Okay. No, just taking a moment. Oh, that took me 2 seconds too long for prep, but whatever. Good enough. Oh, I see. That was just right across from the high-value target, I think. Well, I mean, that's been all the side missions of Parker, I think. I mean, we could do another one, but we've got the control down to zero, so next time let's do the Free the Parker mission. Control the sector.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Man, it's dusty out. Look at that. Oh, I love the weather.
Well, yeah, there are dust storms on Mars.
EDF can
plus,
solve that.
Plus, it appears that the atmosphere has been thickened, so will that have made them worse or better? I'm not quite sure.
Well, this is one of the problems about making Mars habitable, that, like, it has micro fine dust that will just choke or get in people's lungs and murder them.
The moon certainly does.
Probably it's a common thing with low-gravity planets, then. I don't know. Ooh, comet. Right. Well, that's enough stargazing. That's it for this episode, I think. This has been Fuck It, We'll Do It Live. I've been Jade Star.
I've been Iron Man PK.
And we'll see you next time for Story Missions.
Bye.